Assalamualaikum dear students, how are you? Hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. This is Sabrina Jahan Bhuiya, assistant teacher of English, National Ideal English Version School Morning Shift. Dear students, today I am going to take an English class for the students of nursery, and our today's topic is rearrange. Okay, our subject is English and our topic is rearrange, and this is our 26th long lecture, and of course this is our revision class. Okay, now I am going to discuss. Okay, look dear students, here about rearrange, we have already finished others rearrange topics. That means here we have found only the rest rearrange. Okay, and some of these rearrange we have already finished in our previous class, and here we are getting then the others rearrange. Okay, so here the first one, here we have found the letters T-A-R-S. Okay, if we arrange these letters, these jumbled letters, then we have to write it like this way, S-T-A-R, star. Okay dear students, I am going to read this once again, S-T-A-R, star. Okay, so these jumbled letters, if we arrange this properly, then we will get a meaningful word which name is what? Star. And all of us, we know that star means what? Tara. Okay, then the next letters, here we have found some jumbled letters and it has no meaning. Look here, Y-N-M-H-A. Now we will arrange these jumbled letters. If we arrange these properly, then we will get a meaningful word which name is what? Myna. Okay, now I am going to read its spelling, M-Y-N-A-H, Myna. Look here, M, have you got the letter M? Yes, in the middle here we have found the letter M. M, where is the letter Y? Yes, this Y, we have found this before the letter N. Okay, here we have found Y. M, Y, then the next letter is what? N. M, Y, N, then the last letter is what? A. Okay. N A, then here last word is what? Last letter is what? H. And this H will get it here after the, sorry, before the last letter A. Here we have found the letter H. Okay, so if we arrange these jumbled letters, we will get a meaningful word which name is what? Myna. And what is its spelling? M-Y-N-A-H, Myna. Okay, then the next jumbled letters, here we have found O-M-A-W-N. Okay, if we arrange these jumbled letters, we will get a meaningful word, and which name is what? Woman. Okay, woman. And its spelling is what? W-O-M-A-N, woman. I am going to read this, W-O-M-A-N, woman. Okay, then the next letter, next jumbled letters, look here, we have found some jumbled letters, M-B-A-L-U-L-R-E. Okay, dear students, why I have called it a jumbled letters, these letters? Because you can't get any kind of meaning about these words. If you say these jumbled letters are word, you cannot find about its meaning. You cannot find its meaning. Okay, for this reason, this is our jumbled. This is our jumbled letters. And if we arrange this properly, we will get a meaningful word. And what is its name? Umbrella. I am going to read its spelling. U M B R E L L A. Umbrella. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Okay, then the next letters, here the next letters, A-D-S-B-E. Okay, and if we arrange these letters, we will get a meaningful word whose name is what? Beads. Look here, where is the letter B? Yes, here. Before the last letter, here we have found the letter B. Then where is E? Yes, here. The last letter E is here. Then B, E, A. Where is the letter A? Yes. It, we can find it before the letter D. Okay, so B, E, A, then D, and the last letter is S. Okay, here we have found the last letter is what? S. And where here the last letter? In the middle, we can find the letter S. Okay. So the letter will be BEADS, beads. Okay. Then the next number, WIDONW. If we arrange these jumbled letters, then we'll get a meaningful word, window. Okay. We'll get a meaningful word, what? Window. And window spelling is what? WINDOW, window. WINDOW, window. Then the next jumbled letters, look here. EAZRB. If we arrange these jumbled letters properly, we'll get a meaningful word whose name is what? Zebra. And zebra spelling is what? ZEBRA, zebra. ZEBRA, zebra. Okay. I am going to read this once again. ZEBRA, zebra. Look here, Z is here, the first letter is Z. Where is the letter, where is the first letter of Z where? Yes, we will get it in the middle, okay? In the middle of these letters, we will get this here, okay? So Z, where is the letter E? Here, the first letter is E, then where is B? Yes, the last letter is B. Z, E, B, then where is R? Before the letter B, then E here, we have found the letter R. So the word is Z, E, B, R, and last letter is what? A. Here, where is A? Have you got? Yes. Here, A is after the first letter E. Okay. First letter E, after the first letter E, then we can find here A. So the full word, meaningful word is what? Z, E, B, R, A, zebra. Okay. Then the next jumbled letter is OXF. And if we arrange this properly, we'll get a meaningful word which name is what? Fox. I'm going to read its spelling. F-O-X, fox. Okay, dear students, in these jumbled letters, have you found the letter F? Yes, the last letter is F. Okay, then where is the letter O? Yes, you have found it in the front, before the letter X. Okay, you have found it here. The first letter is O here. Okay, then, so if we arrange this properly, F, O. Then where is the last letter X here? Where? Yes, in the middle. Okay, in the middle row here, we have found the letter X. If we arrange these words for letters properly, then we'll get F O X. Here I have written F O X, fox. Okay. Then the last jumbled letters here, O L C K. Okay. Now we'll arrange these jumbled letters, and here we have got a meaningful word which name is what? Lock. L O C K. Lock. I'm going to read this once again. L O C K. Lock. Dear students, here you have found the first letter L, and here in these jumbled letters, have you got the letter L? Yes, here after the letter O, you have got here the letter L. Then here we have found O. Where is O here? Yes, the first letter is O. L O L O. Then you have got the next letter is C. Look, in these jumbled letters, where is the letter C? Yes, in the middle row. Then in the last letter is what? The last letter is what? K. And in this jumbled letters, where is the K? Yes. Here you have got it in the last form. Okay. In this last place, you have got this, the letter K. So the meaningful word is what? L-O-C-K, lock. L-O-C-K, lock. Clear, dear students? Now I am going to read this once again. First word is what? Star. Spelling is S-T-A-R, star. Then the second word is M-O-M-Y-N-A-H, minor. M-Y-N-A-H, minor. Minor, it's a name of a bird. Okay. Then the third number word is what? Omen. W-O-M-A-N, omen. Okay. W-O-M-A-N, omen. Then the next word is umbrella. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Okay. Then the next letter is beads. B-E-A-D-S, beads. Then the next letter is window. W-I-N-D-O-W, window. Then the next letter is zebra. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Then the next letter is what? F-O-X, fox. Then the last letter is what? L-O-C-K, log. Okay? I hope you have understood our today's topic. So dear students, I hope you have understood our today's topic. Please keep practicing this at your home. See you again in the next class. Till then, Allah Hafiz.